Okay, should be back. Quizzy saying that's worse than Envy last night. Yep. I agree. Oh man, what the fuck? That's.
Dude, I'm speechless for that last match, man.
Ah, that last minute.
That was not how it was supposed to go.
I mean, like, it was kind of their fault as well, but unlucky as well.
Plan 8 is picking spider crossings.
Spider, okay.
Yeah. I think they're probably gonna line up, maybe?
Who do you think is gonna come in?
Maybe Flippy or something?
Yeah, maybe Lucky going out, maybe? Yeah, Flippy's coming.
I have trouble once, you can join us as well, I don't really mind. Here.
TeamSpeak, you mean?
Yeah, I don't mind. I think he had some issues with watching or something, but...
Yeah, definitely.
Impressive. You have the flag.
Okay, so you were right, Flippy's in. Next is gonna swap as well.
Blue flag returned.
Or DZ is just slow.
No switches from team next, I suppose.
Two frags in 2 seconds. Blue flag return.
Okay, so yeah, same lineup.
Same lineup for next, and Flippy went in for plan 8 instead of Lucky. So they probably wanna have like one attacker, like one guy full on attack. That's Arson, I guess. And Flippy doing more of a supporting role, I guess.
Yeah, and then Buster and Reva defending.
Yeah,
for middle.
Blue flag returned.
So, what do you think? This map, good pick for 8?
I think this might be a good map for 8, yeah. I think this might be a little bit less close than it was on Shining.
It's definitely a strong lineup for them, for this map.
I think they're gonna push a lot and not really take... accept the 1-0.
Well, they were still attacking on Shining as well, but... Maybe not trying as hard as when it was 0-0.
Yeah, I'd say it's a little bit, attacking is a bit easier here than it is on Shining.
Yeah, definitely. Gonna see a lot more grabs.
Red flag returned. Impressive. You have the flag.
Let's hope for some more bullshit returns as well.
Yeah, perhaps.
I like it.
Rampage. Impressive. Excellent. Red score. Blue flag taken.
So, waiting on Arxen and Flippy.
Impressive.
Maybe discussing some advanced tactics. Defense.
Prepare your team.
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Good luck, have fun.
3, 2.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm on Reva.
Alright. Going high, usually. Dying to smoke, really.
Yeah, he seems to be lagging with Phil.
Smoke.
Yeah.
Impressive. Excellent.
Reva gets his revenge though. Okay, first grab.
First
next.
Flag, yeah. Oh no.
Red flag returned.
Not so sneaky.
Yeah, Arsene had him figured out there.
Red flag returned.
Yeah, I think Arxen can be a really solid solo attacker on this map. He doesn't even need that much support to get in, at least.
I would say the problem is not getting in base here, but it's getting out with the flag.
Yeah. And it's just a matter of pushing in with a couple of guys.
Yeah, basically.
So we haven't seen a flag grab from 8 yet. Maybe this can be the first, nope.
Arxen is doing his best though, but...
Seems like really only Arxen is going for it.
Yeah, I thought so.
And as I say that, of course Reva is going.
Beginning, yeah. Still really early in
him. Yeah, true. Okay, cross grab. Aww. Unlucky.
Oh shit, they might cross.
Nobody hits him, nice. He's home.
Blue flag returned. Impressive.
Good entry, okay, nice. From DC over there, but really nice one from him. This will just give them a small morale boost.
Yeah, definitely. After that last map.
Yeah,
now the roles are reversed.
Blue flag returned.
Now 8 is gonna come back.
I think next we'll have to gain some control on mid first right now, and then perhaps go for another one, with one at least.
Impressive.
Yeah, I don't think they want to leave it at one.
Defense. Impressive. Rampage. Excellent. Impressive.
Yeah. Excellent. Plan next is really going for the control right now. That's really good. They do not want to give 8 a free cap. They have to really work for it.
Revenge. Headshot. Impressive.
Yeah, I like it. I'm curious to see what Ada's gonna come up with. How they're gonna respond. I mean, once again, it's plenty of time, but last map it also came down to the last minute.
Yeah, I think they were they are gonna try to go Arson's gonna attack and needs a good support from Flippy at least, and then they might be able to come back with this. Still, loads of times.
Nice patience on the kill by Reva.
Impressive. Excellent.
I like it. Nice patience in the attack. Being super annoying.
You have the flag.
Got some support low. Unlucky.
Blue flag returned.
That's right.
Impressive.
I mean, they're one behind, so they gotta do a little bit more than be annoying. Impressive.
Yeah, exactly.
Excellent. Rampage! Excellent. Impressive. Excellent.
Max really has to go for one more here. Make it hard for 8, because else 8 is just gonna come back quite easily.
Yeah, I think so too. But maybe if they can sneak a nice counterattack in, then next can set something up.
Yeah, that's true.
Improve their lead. Yeah, Arson's gonna die. Chased down by three guys even.
They're not gonna do anything there.
Next definitely doesn't want to give him cap.
Yeah, dude.
Making 100% sure with three guys.
Impressive.
They lost the first map, which was their own map pick. And now they're playing the second map, which is Plan 8's map pick. So they do not want to give this away easily, by all means.
Yeah, for sure. Okay, now he's been found out.
Defense. Impressive.
Alright, come on guys. Maybe cap. Okay.
Impressive. Excellent.
DZ going low, alright, come on. Arson is there, that faggot.
Seems to be getting a lot of like spawn defense.
Revenge.
Yeah, that's good job.
I like it. Oh, missed the drop.
Yeah, not used to seeing those easy misses from him.
Now Flippy in attack as well. Seems like they're just like changing based on the spawns basically.
Yeah, they're going one by one. They should not do that.
Yeah, that's the problem though.
Just together. Cluster and two there. Yeah, let's go. Go, go, go. Push.
Nice.
Rampage! Excellent.
Yeah, too many spawns though.
They waited a bit too long.
They're putting up some nice pressure though now.
You have the flag.
Flag going.
Where's he going?
Maybe. Cross cap though, speed, get it, getting high.
Impressive.
One more spawn there.
Okay, the other flag is returned. This is dangerous for it.
Oh,
dodge. The dodge.
That was pretty close. Next almost got a second cap there, and that would be really shocking.
Yeah, that was very dangerous.
Blue flag returned.
Nice return though by Luster, I think it was.
Next, having at least a lockdown in own base, which is important when you're up 1-0.
Yeah, yeah. Very nice defense so far. Obviously.
Impressive.
Yeah, I don't really like Fellow's spot that much, because
this low spot, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's just giving people high the opportunity to go free, like. Even if they have someone else
defense
on high, it doesn't matter, it's not you.
Yeah, it's the same as you guys said about Mishek against us, right?
Excellent. Yeah, yeah, exactly.
He was playing the same spot, same role.
And he was not even doing good. Impressive. Excellent.
Yeah, I mean, fella breaking even. Impressive. Maybe. Excellent.
Yeah, fella doing really good compared to Mishek yesterday.
Yeah, but I mean, the defender, you would like some higher net.
Yeah, that's true. It's fine. Impressive. As long as he's not.
Yeah, I mean, they're defending nice, so. You have the
flag. Attack with two from eight.
One guy. Multiple.
Blue flag returned. Dex is not gonna give the first gap away easily, man. I really like this. Blue flag returned.
They waited a bit to return it. Check if it was safe to return, which is nice.
They really have to go for a second as well, like, not only do this because they give 8 loads of space to just press them to their own base, you know, and then it's gonna be hard to defend from. Oh. Okay.
Oh, this is dangerous again. Red flag return. Yeah, okay. Eight got the firepower in middle.
Yeah, really nice try from Clan Next. Really. Impressive. Who was it again? Was it DZ?
I think it was Speed, right?
Was it?
I'm not sure.
It was Speed, yeah. Defense. Nice try from him.
Impressive. It feels like they're getting the attempts in, but they're just not hitting the crucial shots, and Adar hitting the crucial shots.
I think they need a bit more solid support as well. Be a bit more close to each other. Because just now they met each up. They met, met up in the middle. Excellent. Might as well do that earlier.
Yeah. Blue flag return. Revenge. Rampage. Excellent. Impressive. Excellent. Rampage. Still only 1-0 though, 12 minutes in. That's a pretty low scoreline for this map. Impressive. But we've seen a bit of action.
Yeah, I think that's a bit because Next is focusing a bit more on defense.
Yeah, probably.
They got the lead early so fast, you know. But Clan 8 is putting some really good pressure right now as well. They kind of see the time and they're like, yeah, not that many minutes left.
Let's go, let's do something.
Yeah, exactly. They're the favorites, you know, they can't be 1-0 behind on their own map.
But apparently they can.
I was supposed to go, man. But I suppose we already saw that previous map.
Yeah. Killing them both. Nice. Excellent. Impressive. Lost, they're getting a lot of double kill returns. Impressive. Performing well.
Dutchy is always performing well.
Yeah. It's in our blood, man.
Yeah, dude. Even though I'm not Dutch, it's cool.
You're Dutch enough.
Yeah. Kidding. Fella getting some good control over here. Taking out the guys on high.
These are difficult shots, nice. Though.
Yeah, nice shot.
Excellent. Rampage. Nice. Impressive. Finally getting shut down.
Impressive. Lesser pushing. Come on, come on. Push, push, push. Man, when I'm over here, I just try to go in the hall and try to grab the flag ASAP because there's no point in just waiting there for me. Like, they're gonna come for me if I have the flag or not. Same.
Yeah. Now he's just waiting for them to find him. Yeah. But he's not really an attacker though. That's maybe why he's trying to clear it slow. Defense. Impressive.
Revenge. 6 minutes left. Defense. Next, still having a lockdown and no base.
Ooh, Smoke again doing the signature drop down move. Doesn't work out.
Headshot. He's doing it too often. I guess it's not. Blue flag returned. Excellent. Alright, so 8 is really gonna have to do something right now, and I think Next is just gonna stick with this, stick with 1-0. They're not gonna push, at least I don't think they should.
I don't think like, I don't think so, yeah.
DZ is just trying to push, be annoying, so so Clan 8 is gonna have to put one on defense at least, but I'm not sure if they will.
5 minute warning.
DZ going low, okay.
Got some backup now in middle.
The cross gap. Right, so
and disrespect. Maybe should have just shot him.
All right. Getting
starting
a boost.
Get dangerous.
Yeah.
Nice.
This is the gap.
Nobody in base to be annoying. Nope.
It's a bit too late there.
Okay. Nice. Well done.
1-1. That's kind of a giveaway from Next, in my opinion.
Yeah. Maybe a little bit too passive. I don't know.
Yeah. Clan 8 did it well, but. Excellent. Next wasn't impressive. On point, I'd say. Excellent.
They only had to kill really one guy, right?
Yeah. They were with two there, but yeah. At least one.
Impressive. Okay, so now it's anyone's game again.
Yeah. Impressive.
It can be a bit more
A bit more passive.
But it would be nice if they kept the momentum going. I mean, it's in their favor now, so.
Yeah, I think Arxen wants that as well, and Flippy as well, look. Going. Why are you doing this? Just go to the flag.
Get some nice high position. Oh, nice frags.
Frags, yeah, that's cool. Going high. Impressive. Cross cap though. Oh. Excellent.
Red flag returned. Arxen seeing right through it again.
Yeah, speed, that speed signature move as well.
Blue flag returned. Gonna kill the Arxen when dropping the flag.
Yeah. Wrong base. Three minutes left, still 1-1. Who do you think is gonna take this this map home?
I think it's gonna be overtime, and yeah, I think it's gonna be 1 overtime, and then 8 is gonna cap it. What do you think?
Just because you're saying 8, I'm just gonna say Next.
Yeah, sure. You
have the flag. Who's gonna win this map?
Now we're balanced.
Yeah.
Overtime or no overtime?
I don't know, man. We'll see.
Pussy.
No overtime, dude. Let's go, Speedy.
Okay.
Let's go, bro.
Again, Arxen.
Why are you missing that shot? Smoke passing, though.
Smoke enabling his warp engine.
I think this is it. Fella.
Oh, man. Yeah, it's good. Okay.
Good job, Speed. Thanks for backing me up there, bro.
Revenge. That's a nice tactic, using smoke to get across middle.
Excellent.
I like it.
Yeah, 8 going full attack now. At least with that,
man. They should. Definitely. Excellent.
I think they should even leave one behind right now. Just go. Four. Excellent.
Yeah, you can see Luster in his movement that he wants to go.
Yeah, he's in a hurry. Next is totally locking this down now, though. They've been grabbing.
They're not going anywhere, man.
Yeah. Just having the 1 minute high position. Warning.
Good enough. Oh, double kill.
Have 4 in death right now, look. Yeah. Only fellas and a bit.
Well, he's not even in middle, I think.
Yeah, he died. He's in base.
I think they should still contest middle though.
No need, Svea. They want to lock it down. No, no free caps.
Yeah, but I mean, like, not letting him cross middle is the easiest way, I think.
I don't know.
Just go four guys mid.
This is cool as well, in my opinion.
Yeah, it works. Okay, gotta grab it now, or it's GG.
They're just holding angles that they know they're gonna win.
Okay. Yeah, GG. Headshot. Okay, well, impressive. Very well played by Next.
Yeah, well done with your prediction. You said both teams are gonna get a map at least. That's good.
MVP by someone from Next.
Fella doing loads of work there. It probably, and I'd still say DZ is doing really, really nice. Previous map as well, and this map too. Really good from both DZ and Speed, and Smoke as well.
Yeah, nice accuracies and stats overall.
I think it's a bit unexpected for Clan 8 losing their map pick, but I don't think they should be too bummed about it. Just, they lost the map, cool, just go to the next one.
Yeah, I mean, both teams now won the other team's map pick, so pretty interesting. Yeah.
What do you think they're gonna pick, actually?
Courtyard and Jeffs are out, and
okay, Courtyard.
Now it's Spider and Shining. So, I mean, some unconventional maps are gonna start coming out soon. I'm thinking maybe an MK base, maybe?
Yeah, I think maybe MK base as well, or they will go with CTF map 14 or some shit like that?
Yeah, fucking MAPE, whatever. Didn't we play it versus you guys, or what?
Which one?
MAPE 14?
No, we did not play MAPE 14.
Yeah, in a practice, I mean, no?
No, we only played the practice, I think it was against a mix, even. It was against Eid and some other guys, randoms.
Yeah, I think we played it like 3 times, maybe 4.
That's
against 8 as well. Against 8 as well, so 8 has played it as well. I know that for a fact.
There?
I think we won in the end. Not sure. And I mean, if we won, it was by one cap. I think it was 1-1. We scored one quick one, and then they got back, and then we lost in the end. It's not a map that you can score a lot of caps. It's super slow. And very easy to lock down.
Sound a bit experienced on it, okay.
Yeah, like, fucking maybe 1 hour of playtime, a little bit more.
Yeah, that's enough,
vote
man.
Now.
Okay, MK base, nice. I'm on fire, man. Calling it.
Let's go. Yeah, you obviously think 8 is gonna win here, right? Wait, what?
Well,
next pick this map?
Yeah, I mean,
really?
After losing Spider, I'm not so sure anymore.
I think Fella is quite comfortable on this map as a defender, and maybe Speed is comfortable as an attacker, I don't know, but
Rampage!
I mean, it would have given Spider to them as well, but
Yeah, exactly.
I think this is gonna be very close. I think we're gonna see more caps than the other two maps.
You're saying it's gonna be close, but more caps than the previous one?
Yeah.
I actually think it's gonna be it's gonna be really close. Just for the fact that I know it's really hard attacking here, like especially alone. You really need at least two guys in their base, maybe even 3.
Yeah.
Blue flag returned.
I haven't seen that that many times on previous maps from both teams. So.
Super hard to get out, but it can be played very aggressively.
Yeah, that's true.
Because, I mean, you spawn in your own base anyway, or middle.
You
but
have
it's
the flag.
Maybe a bit more aim-based than the other maps.
Red flag returned.
I
think so.
Yeah, a little bit. It's more aim-based than Spider, for sure. And I think Shining is quite aim-based as well, so those two are a bit similar. But the map, how the map is being played and whatnot, is totally not similar though.
Yeah.
Alright, so they didn't start yet.
Maybe we'll see some cool gauntlet boosts.
Yeah, the ones that we failed to so many times.
Did it as well.
At least I failed with it, dude. I can never do it.
We had like blue two of them, I think, in a cup game as well.
I think definitely you boosted me because I cannot pull that shit off.
I'm sure we had at least one in an official game.
Impressive. Yeah, it's quite cool to see though, if you can pull that off in a competitive game.
Yeah, and it's pretty unexpected. Because you don't expect a guy to go high that quick.
Especially because if you do not do that, you just make it so much harder for you to get out of the base.
Yeah. Problem is though, you leave one guy behind and he basically can't do anything. He has to run around.
A little bit, but like he can do loads of stuff though. He can like slow the people down that's spawning over there and like score between people which already give you a cap in that case.
Yeah, true. But he's slower to get there than the other
flag runner. Yeah, that's true.
You have the flag. Okay, so who's gonna win it? By how much?
This is next map pick, so I'm gonna say next is gonna, pull the miraculous winner over here.
Okay. The underdog is gonna take it.
Like, it's gonna be 1-0 or 2-1 or something like this. Maybe just 1-0, yeah.
I mean, both maps have been close now, so it's pretty safe to say.
Yeah, that's true.
And Luki's back again.
What do you think is gonna happen?
Well, you're staying next, so I'm staying 8th.
Alright. We some good fanboys, alright?
Yeah, definitely. Loyal.
No hate to 8th. Pure love, but I have to go with next on this one.
Impressive. We're balanced, man. Together.
Yeah.
That's it.
Rampage. Alright, so
I'm gonna say a bit more caps than last map, so like 3-2 maybe? Or yeah.
That'd be good to see at least. Maybe we can copy some of their tactics, would be cool.
Yeah, pay close attention.
Yeah, exactly.
That's why I'm recording this.
you would definitely need that though.
Yeah.
Alright, so Luki went instead of Flippy.
Yep.
Okay, so they want to have a bit more attacking power now, I guess.
Yeah, they want to have some running power attackers. Yeah.
I don't think Flippy played bad previous map whatsoever. It was just blue flag a team effort, you know. Defense. Next, just outplayed them on Spider.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, they're trying to boost.
Please don't tell me this is the first time that you guys.
No, man, it doesn't work like that. Come on.
He's like, they gave up. I'm not gonna do that anyway. Defense. Two rails,
impressive. Two frags and 2 seconds. Excellent. Rampage. So we're waiting for 3 more guys.
Defense. Yeah. Impressive. Excellent.
Does it work? Yes, it does work. That's the hard way though.
Yeah. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Blue flag returned.
Prepare your team. Okay, here we go.
3, 2, 1.
I'm on Luki.
Yep. Everyone goes.
He's even boosting and blocking.
Yeah, he wants to immediately just have some pressure on enemy base. Two rails, impressive. What is Speed doing? Is he not attacking?
Doesn't seem like it. Playing the angles.
Maybe PDZ is attacking him or something. Two frags and 2 seconds. Excellent. Two rails. Impressive. I think some clans tend to make a mistake on this map, that they think the mid is so wide and open that they want to have more players on mid. But I think that's a mistake. You should have more people on attack here.
Yeah, you can play this very aggressively if you want.
Like, you can just
without
have
too much risk.
One defender and three attackers, basically.
Yeah. It's not even that that risky.
Yeah. All spawns are in base, so yeah, that's cool.
Revenge.
Yeah, one middle, but.
Rampage. Excellent.
Yeah, so far only a little bit of mid lockdown, not much else. Nobody's gotten in enemy base yet, I think.
Yeah, not really. Light try from smoke, but got shut down before he was even close at five.
I think both teams are kind of
excellent.
Don't want to risk too much.
Yeah, this map is really important.
I mean, 2-1 lead in the series is pretty important.
Yeah, it basically gives you like a really big advantage, like as if you're with 1 feet in the semi-final.
Yeah.
The Dutch saying.
Yeah. I know what you're trying to say, but
revenge.
It works in English, maybe. I don't know.
Excellent.
Who cares?
Man, half of the guys don't even know English that are just watching this stream, so.
You have the flag.
Half of the people only say Suka.
Excellent.
Suka.
Excellent.
Kurva.
Impressive.
Oh shit.
Oh,
just
the block.
Excellent. Arson is capping and shutting us up.
Damn.
Great score.
Nice cap from Arson.
He didn't even get much support, did he?
I don't think so. He basically went in the base, got out of it, and
killed some guys, and then met up with this team in middle.
Yeah, exactly.
Nice. Well played. I mean, if anybody's gonna do it, it's gotta be Oxen, I think, in those types of plays.
Impressive.
I think Luki needs a bit more support than Oxen.
Yeah. Luki's a bit more running.
Yeah. Depends though, if some people spawn behind him, even Luki might be even better, because he sometimes might be faster than Arxen is.
Yeah. Okay, Luki, let's show us.
Yeah, nice, let's go, dude.
Show us what you got.
Fast as fuck.
The flick doesn't work.
Let's go, yo!
Oh!
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Everybody defense. Missing everything there for a second.
Nice try. Impressive. They had two inside the enemy base.
Excellent.
That was a good try.
Impressive.
Yeah, still putting up a lot of pressure.
Excellent.
I like it. I mean, there's not a lot of reason to go passive on this map.
Yeah, might as well just go for the 2-0. Lol. Arxen just fell. Oh, bro. Bro, what are you doing? We on Rivas, right?
Yes.
Impressive.
Rivas gonna push, maybe?
Excellent.
Fun.
He was gonna push.
Impressive.
I like that, that's cool.
Excellent.
Good nice angle.
Speed.
Luster challenging him. Twice.
Of course, why not? PZ is trying too much alone. He should just try to synchronize his attacks with speed.
Is speed attacking though?
I have no clue, to be honest.
Maybe smoke?
Yeah, I think smoke is attacking together with DZ, and speed is doing mid whilst Fella is defending.
Yeah, Fella defending is a pretty safe bet.
In my opinion, they should not have speed on mid though. Speed should push more.
Yeah, we'll see. Maybe he'll start to push.
Blue flag returned.
I mean, once again, it's an early cap and there's plenty of time, so.
But bro, in this map, it can be really hard to cap.
Yeah, like, it can be, yeah.
If it's gonna be like in the 10th or 15th minute mark, I doubt. The other team's gonna get one more flag.
Nice double.
Impressive.
killing everybody.
Even fellas attacking right now. Speed, let's go.
Excellent. But I think this map can also get a lot of caps. Excellent. In quick succession, if you're not careful.
Depends, yeah, on the team.
I mean, if you're once the flag's kept and you're out of position, trying to get it back, Rampage. You can get a quick counter in as well. Get a second.
Yeah, that's excellent. True.
Double excellent. Jumping on his head.
Revenge. Yeah, he probably saw faint yesterday.
Headshot. Yeah. I watched it back in the VOD as well.
Holy
that
shit.
That was an awesome move. If that would have worked, holy shit.
Artsen, almost.
Is he gonna get it? Oh, he's gonna drop. Okay.
How did Smoke not get him back there?
Yeah, I don't know. Red scores. I don't like the drop down to middle, but somehow they still got it.
Yeah, I agree.
I mean, it was super close to the side, so... Just
I
one
think
step.
Someone had that angle though, so I'm not sure.
Ah, yeah, maybe.
Now it's really gonna be hard for next. Look, Lucky is just attacking, just fuck with next.
Yeah, he's very good at that. Impressive. Being super annoying. Impressive. So yeah, we haven't seen the 2-0 lead yet in this series.
Yeah, that's a first.
I don't think they're gonna stop here though.
Oh, you think they're gonna go for a third?
Yeah. Impressive. I mean, especially after losing their home map, I think they're just gonna wanna win very convincingly.
Impressive. I think they want that, but it's not gonna be that easy, I think. Like, Nex is probably not gonna give them a third cap right now. Excellent. But that's not what they should go for. They should go for a cap on their own and not try to go for the action for finally.
I think they're gonna get more. It's not gonna end 2-0.
One speed push.
Oh man.
Looking at that angle. Impressive.
Excellent. He loves his angles, man. Can you shoot people through the little gap there?
Yeah, what gap? You mean
little
the
gap in the middle.
Flag.
No, the like the wall has some... I don't know how to explain it.
I have no idea. I have picked my bomb though.
Ah yeah, right. Maybe you can't see it. It's like a little dent in the wall.
Probably not. Probably not. No, I think I know what you mean. I don't think you can... Blue flag returned. Red flag returned. Alright, we on the 10th minute mark and still 2-0 for Clan 8. Expecting a bit of attack from Clan Next now.
Boost. Nope.
Excellent.
Okay.
Come on now.
Dudes. I was hoping they were gonna go for the gone boost, but. I mean, they had to in base, so... Red flag return.
I don't think they're gonna go for that play.
Yeah, too bad. Headshot. Excellent. I mean, that was the perfect moment to Rampage. Do it. Rampage.
Yeah, no one Impressive. Was high. Excellent.
They're playing passive, man. Passive middle.
Next?
Yeah.
Yeah. They have to attack way more.
Impressive. Excellent. Nice shooting by Lester.
Rampage. Excellent.
Finally gets taken out.
Looking a bit on the scoreboard, Riva's doing work in mid. And yeah, Fella doing work in mid as well.
Yep.
Humiliation. Excellent.
That seems pretty even.
Yeah, it is.
On the kills. Maybe a little bit in favor of Aiden.
Impressive.
Not too much. Not
excellent.
Like dramatically.
I think 8 has more has a game sense though, but it's not more than Next does, I think.
Yeah, but it's kind of surprising because Next picks this map.
I did not expect that, really.
Yeah, me neither.
Red flag returned.
The standard angle.
Alright. Waiting for speed. Go now.
Oh, nice try. Lucky was expecting it. I like the setup though.
Impressive.
Nice try.
Excellent. Rampage.
Lester attacking alone.
Excellent.
Doesn't succeed.
Easy, not giving a fuck about middle.
Impressive.
That flag, man. I'm always so scared that there's someone behind the flag.
Attacking with 2-3 even now. Down.
Boost.
You have right, the
come
flag.
Come on now.
Nope. Blue flag taken.
Okay, cross grab.
Is it the cross cap even?
Nice shot.
Red flag return.
Okay, guess return though. Yeah, should be safe. Well played
red
by Aiden.
Good cap from Arxen with supported by his set.
Yeah, nice team play. Getting their own flag back and capping at the same time.
Guess you were right, 3-0.
No, I said 3-2.
3-2? Really?
Yeah. I said more caps, yeah. But...
Yeah, and he said it's probably gonna be 3-0 for 8.
Defense.
Did I? Oh.
Yeah, later on, when the map was already mid-game.
Okay,
headshot.
Yeah, I said it's gonna be more caps.
Rampage.
Yeah.
Excellent. Impressive. Blue flag taken. Excellent. Impressive. Red flag taken.
Not a chance for both teams.
Impressive. Blue flag returned. Excellent.
Nobody's
red
gonna
flag
get anything.
Returned. Impressive.
Which favors headshot. 8.
Yeah, I think right now the clan Next should just call this map a GG and maybe discuss some tactics for the next map. Like, no need to put more energy into this map.
Impressive.
Well, yeah, 5 minutes excellent. On this map is not much.
5 minute warning.
Like,
excellent.
It can be possible.
I think 5 minutes is too early to give up, though. Definitely.
Excellent.
I mean, you can come back, but how much of a guarantee is that you're actually gonna come back when you put so much effort and then still lose the map?
Well, I mean, it's a lot more likely if you try than if you don't try.
That's true, but...
Impressive.
It would be 3-0 and there was like 4 minutes left on this map? I would give up for sure. Like, I would still attack and stuff, but I would not really put everything into it, if you know what
excellent.
I mean.
Yeah. Okay.
Next map is gonna be even more important than this one.
It's match point, next map.
Then again, it can be like the like before, you know? Clan 8 is gonna win the pick of next.
Yeah, that would be. That would be fun.
Yeah. So then we would still get a fifth map. That would be cool.
Then we would get to see Mape for sure. Impressive.
I hope so, dude. Excellent. I want to see that map because I have not played it. Fuck's sake.
I don't think you want to see it though.
I don't know. And I do not want to play it, so might as well just watch
yeah. That's true. If you gotta watch anyway.
Yeah, exactly. Red flag taken.
Nice shield. Boost.
Yep, nice.
No.
So many boosts.
You have to, like, just when you're gonna pass that spot.
Gotta duck. Yeah.
So you're gonna get stuck. A nice cap. For,
yeah, man, well played. I mean, it you took two guys. So it took one guy, yeah, flag, okay, one boost.
Okay. Let's go, fella. Let's go.
Oh, okay. What is this?
What the fuck, guys?
Hey, 3-2, man. I said it.
It's not gonna stay this way. It's gonna be 3-3. Next, let's go.
Yeah. Okay. Holy shit. 1 minute, two caps.
That's really nice from Next. Oh my god. I did not expect that.
Yeah, and there you were talking about giving up and discussing next map.
Impressive. Yeah. Thank you guys for setting me up.
Yeah. Thank you for proving Kaiser's wrong.
Come on, guys. Now they really deserve a third.
I mean, but what happened though? Was it like nice from next, or did 8 make a slip up? Or, I mean, two caps in 1 minute.
It was both. Probably some members of Clan 8 were going for attack, and they were just not as synchronized anymore. And Next has got an opportunity in the middle to get the captain.
Yeah, just wrong place, wrong time, maybe twice.
Impressive. Yeah.
Excellent. Getting caught out. I mean, now Next is really gonna go.
Just left, yeah, four attackers for sure.
I think they got some morale boost as well now. Gonna go like.
Even if they attempt to lose this map, I think it's probably worth in the next map too. Impressive.
Yeah.
Because all maps have gone really close. One map, one cap difference. So. One and a half minute, guys. Come on. Getting the flag. Okay.
Cross grab again.
Arcs and killing and DZ as well. Blue flag
returned. Flag's still there though. Returned. Okay.
Impressive. 1 minute left, guys. Excellent. One is still attacking, just Rivas is staying in mid. And 1 minute warning. Looking at the walls a bit.
Enjoying the textures.
Yeah. Clan 8 is having 2 on death now.
Yeah, I mean, I would too, I guess.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, 3 guys. Impressive. Excellent. Gotta get some nice coordinated attack now. One last.
I shouldn't go one by one.
Yeah, that's the problem. Red flag return. Revenge.
Impressive. Yeah, it's over now.
Excellent. Yep. Holy shit, so I called it 3-2.
Sick, man.
Damn.
I think you're on fire right now.
Yeah.
As hell.
All my predictions. So well played.
Yeah, for Next, fella, and Speed doing a good job. And, yeah, Clan 8 just performing solid here, just giving away 2 caps, but in the end still pulling away with the victory, 3-2. Nice from them.
Yeah, well played by both teams, I think.
Now, they will play either WCP10,
yeah, or... most likely WCP10.
Yeah, I think so as well, just because Envy is picking it, they might as well just practice it. The smartest, because no one picked map or Mape, I think, yet.
Yeah, but 8 has played it, so maybe they want to bank on the fact vote that Next now. Hasn't played it. Okay, yeah, WCP 10. Vote passed.
This map is really fucked. I really don't
really?
Like
what?
This map. This map is fucked up, man.
Yeah, fucked up, you think so?
Because it's so small and it just doesn't really give you any guarantee.
Yeah, it's a bit of chaos.
So they can't vote the map? What the hell?
Vote now. Two rails, impressive.
I think
vote
it was the wrong factory. Yeah.
Ah, yeah. Alright, speed starting off with a double, let's go.
Oh man, this map is pretty without Pikmip.
You're playing with Pikmip, but not on stream.
Yeah, right, normally. It's pretty damn nice looking.
You have the flag.
I don't know.
Cool, quick textures.
We don't care about the textures anyway.
Defenders do, maybe. I don't know.
Probably not actually, they don't want to get, they don't want to focus on textures.
Well, if you're standing still watching your pillar for 20 minutes,
yeah, that's
better
true.
Be some nice big pillar.
Two rails. Yeah, we have to ask trouble that, I think.
Yeah.
Assist. Blue flag returned.
So yeah, this map is pretty damn chaos. I think it's a pretty random pick.
Impressive. It is a bit random pick, yeah. I don't really know that much about this map. I mean, I know how
you
to play it,
flag.
But
impressive.
Like, that's it. I can't really
red
give you
the
details or something.
I think, just like MK Base, it can be played very aggressively. Without too much risk. You just gotta have some good communication and information.
Yeah, but I think, do you remember last time we played this against each other?
Yeah,
it was really close back then, right? It was like 5-4 or something
you
like that.
The flag.
Yeah, I think we had a comeback last second.
Yeah, but to be honest, this map is not, like, in my opinion, it's not a map that's known to be close or anything. In my opinion, it's actually like
blue
a map like Japanese, you know? Like, loads of cap differences, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I think so. I don't think it's common that that this map is close anyway.
Well, I think it's pretty random, so maybe.
Yeah, just because it's random, you can get loads of caps, you know. Plus, it's really small.
Yeah, but for both teams, so I don't know.
Yeah, that's true.
But yeah, I can escalate real quickly on this map. We can get rolling.
One jump and you're like in mid.
Blue
basically.
Flag taken.
One boost and you're in base.
That's so fucked, man. That makes it super easy to get two caps in a row. I mean, if you get a cap and you get the enemy team out of position, you can just run and boost again.
Yeah, exactly. You can basically get two caps. You have three in enemy base or you have four.
Red flag returned. Blue flag returned.
Problem is, it's pretty damn difficult to sneak in as well.
You have the flag.
Because you have to go through the tiny middle every time.
I don't think it's that easy to sneak here. Yeah, that's true. No, you're here.
Yeah, so, like, the only way to get caps is just by fucking brute force. Killing everybody and then getting a quick escape.
No lineup changes from.
Yeah, no. Okay. Nobody changing.
Yeah, since they won previous map, I don't see them to change anyway.
Defense. Two rails, impressive.
Just wonder if Next has some tactics up their sleeves here, or anything in particular.
Yeah, I don't know if they've even played this much. I think we have played this map versus them, maybe once or twice.
Against 8.
Yeah, as well. Against both teams, I think.
Blue flag taken.
Not too sure though. So I think both teams should not have at least.
Impressive.
So let's see. Waiting on three guys.
Defense. Impressive. Red flag returned. Blue flag taken. Red scores.
Go guys, ready up.
Impressive. Excellent.
Speedy getting impatient as well.
Prepare your team.
Okay, I'm on DZ DZ.
Alright. Start on DZ.
3, 2, 1.
Hi.
It happens so often that you get blocked there. It's so annoying.
Yeah.
Just fall down.
I actually think Next doesn't really know how to play
two
this map.
Rails. Impressive. Excellent.
Pretty sure we've played it against them, so they at least know it, but I don't know if they have any real tactics on it.
Impressive.
Yeah, I think knowing Excellent. It is not enough. I think you have to know how to play it. And I think that comes with when you play it at least more than once, or perhaps watch like a VOD from someone.
Yeah.
Because at first, when I played this map at first, I was like, what the fuck is this shit? But, like, especially the rooms low, you know, that's leading to mid.
Yeah, once, that's super confusing.
Once you've played it once, it was like, okay, so this is like really easy.
But still now, after like playing it, I don't know, 10 times, maybe more? Yeah, I think probably more.
Yeah,
still now, sometimes when you spawn, you're facing like a weird direction and you get lost in base.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
For
I have
like
that
split second. There's some weird spawns in low.
Where am I? Ah, never mind. I'm here.
Yeah, yeah. It's like the 1 second when you're confused.
I think that's the one behind the flag, isn't it?
Yeah. There's one on the side low.
Like behind the flag and then low.
Yeah.
Basically.
Yeah, that one is pretty confusing. You face the wrong direction when you spawn or something. I don't know.
Still 0-0. I wonder if you can make that jump. Just it, but then to the right.
Yeah, I don't know.
I think you can, but.
Defense. Two rails.
Yeah, just two guys waiting on the flag. Unless they're getting confused as well.
Yeah, this map is really fast paced, but Next does not want to give the first cap away.
Okay, he's spotted, so he's probably fucked.
Didn't have done that move, bro.
Blue flag return.
Well, he's got to go somewhere. But
two even.
You have the
okay,
flag.
Okay, okay. This
boost.
Might be a cap.
Nice.
Two in mid waiting for him.
Maybe if they can get the kills.
Red flag shot. Taken. Next, grab the flag as well.
Oh, this is nice.
Holy shit, what the?
It got stuck. Man, that was perfect timing on the counter. Perfect timing.
Plan A didn't have enough attacking support there, just to support the flag as well. Just as I say that, they get
man,
the flag.
Immediate counter.
Wow.
Yeah, this is an high action map.
1-1, that's sick, yo. Good response from
yeah, it was basically two perfect attacks, I think.
Yeah.
Like, a perfect counter from speed, and then a nice counter from 8 to that.
Didn't play it well on that cast, they would have probably lost the flag as well, but we played it good.
Red flag
yeah.
Return.
Going. Oh, my
red flag return.
Not the best move.
Impressive.
Oh.
They already probably know he's there.
They already, yeah. They don't? What?
Yeah. At that point, you gotta go.
Still close. We're almost on the five minute mark.
Rampage. Fell out trying to be very annoying on the enemy side of mid.
Wants to get a bit of control on mid so that they can contest to the next cap.
I think the middle is kind of a little bit like shining though. It's not super important to control. I mean, it's nice to control for a little bit, but only to get into the base.
Yeah, I think you're right, yes. But, like, especially like shining, mid can be important just on certain times. Like,
Rev adding some trouble with the flag. he lost it there for a second.
Reva knows how to shoot only, not how to move.
Yeah. You were saying the middle is?
Yeah, the middle is like shining, because it's, it can only get important just on a certain time. When you get the flag, for example, or just the game
precisely.
For some 10 or 20 seconds, but that's it. You don't want mid control for 20 minutes.
That's just making your life harder as an attacker. Yeah.
Oh. I like it. So far it's really close. I didn't think this map would be that close. I thought it would kind of not steamroll, but
excellent.
Beat them convincingly at least.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to bash 8 really, but they didn't look super strong on this map when we played them. So,
impressive.
Definitely some chance for next year.
Revenge.
So, we didn't do any predictions actually.
Oh, we didn't.
What do you think?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with next. I was actually gonna say 8, but since I see next setting up such a good fight so far, I'm just gonna go with them.
Yeah,
plus
I'm gonna.
They have to win this map, else it's over.
I'm gonna say next as well.
Alright, cool.
Just to see them get to the fifth map. But I think they're pretty strong in this matchup on this map.
Yeah. I think might have expected a bit less from next, but they're really, really good, showing that they're really worth at least the quarterfinal spot.
Yeah, definitely.
Impressive.
From the flag getting
two
shut down.
2 seconds. Blue flag returned.
Yeah, if you get that jump, then you're pretty far.
Red flag returned.
You get killed so often in midair there.
That's hard.
Skill.
You have the flag.
Wrong angle from this. Going low.
Red flag return. Impressive. Excellent.
I think sometimes attackers have to be a bit more careful when you have the flag.
Yeah, he could have been a bit more patient there. I mean, without support, it's pretty hard on this map.
No reason to go YOLO over there.
Especially when he already heard him and saw him. Still went for it.
Impressive.
I mean, that's either super optimistic or very disrespectful for the enemy.
Nice flicks from Reva, but...
Impressive.
Fella attack him. I like this from Fella. Not really useless.
Impressive. Excellent. Revenge. Rampage. Impressive. Excellent.
He's probably waiting for him. Yep.
Wanted at least a one-on-one fight.
Impressive.
Why he was standing so.
Excellent. Rampage. Excellent.
Nice coordination there.
Second two.
Oh. Nice route, I like it.
Such a messy cap.
Yeah, very messy, but it worked.
One behind him though. One behind him.
Nice, well played.
Red flag taken.
Grabbing the counter flag then.
Look, you're expecting it though.
Red flag return.
Yeah, or just his teammate were like, hey, go. Same route again. Not even gonna say what it is.
There.
Impressive. Excellent. Impressive.
I like that the Rev has like always moving a little bit forwards.
Yeah, no point in staying behind.
It's really back and forth though. No real control. It's like just one big messy map.
X is gonna have to come with a cap soon. There's enough time, 9 minutes, but they can't leave it for the last couple of minutes. Cause else,
yeah, just like shining.
Yeah, exactly.
Impressive. Impressive. Excellent.
So yeah, it could be the last 9 minutes of their cup.
Revenge.
If they lose.
Impressive. Excellent.
I mean, they fought really well, but I'm sure they want to extend just a bit more.
Yeah. I mean, it's do or die now. Last map.
Impressive. Excellent. Rampage. Excellent.
But so far, I think they should definitely be proud of their performance. No shame in whatsoever losing to Clan 8 in quarterfinals, so.
Yeah, for sure, man. They put up a great fight in all the maps so far.
Yeah,
and this map as well.
Excellent.
After all, 8 is the favorite, and they are the underdog. It's fourth place against first place, so.
Back in alone.
Arxton doing the signature smoke move.
Red flag returned.
Fellow was a bit slow there.
Defense.
Oh.
Red flag.
Oh, nice shot, my last turn. Very nice shot.
Red flag returned.
I mean, if you don't hit that shot, it's a cap.
Grabbing the flag.
Blue
Fella
flag
killing
returned.
Him. Oh, going the same again. There, dude.
Yeah, he's
red
fine.
Flag return. Impressive. Excellent.
I think smoke is going too many times in the same direction. He should just switch it up now.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Excellent.
I agree.
Red flag taken.
This could be something though.
Red flag returned. Impressive.
He just defended
red
from their side.
Alright.
Oh.
Nice shot from Arriva.
Can they get it?
They can, I think. Red flag taken. Yeah, DZ grabbing it.
Very nice.
So good.
Missing the flag. That was perfect timing on that attack. I mean, it was just after the last attempt, so all the 8 guys were out of position. Okay, maybe the counter again, just like last time.
Blue flag return.
Oh, nice. Very important return. Okay, so we have a game on our hands now.
You
have
playing really well, like it. Come on. Arson going high. It's waited on by 2 guys. Blue flag return. Next still grabbing the flag.
Yeah, middle's fucked though. Red flag
return. That's right. Impressive. Both fans still going for it.
Yeah, it's brawl now.
I can imagine they're being so tired right now after these series. Like, if it was me, I would probably give up by now. My ass would be fucking flying.
Yeah. Excellent. Complaining all the time.
Yeah, dude.
Motherfuckers, I'm done. 5 minute warning. That's fucking kept. Let's go.
Sounds a bit familiar.
Yeah.
Blue flag. You're getting flag going high. Excellent. Ports?
Yeah, nice boost. That was quick.
That's well played from Nate. And another one. No. Blue flag
taken. Yeah, that's what
and
I mean. Blue flag returned.
Last 3-4.5 minutes in. Next has to do something now.
Impressive. Excellent. Revenge. Impressive. Excellent.
Yeah, I think 8 wants a lockdown now in own base. Known base at least.
Excellent.
Nice position. Rafa doesn't like to aim. Just wait for the enemy to move into your crosshair.
Okay, with 2. Come on.
Oh yeah. Could feel the shot coming, but he still got it. Damn, oh okay. God,
good job, Squid. Well done. It was at speed and fell out together on attack. Really nice to see.
Yeah, very nice. Good team play. I mean, just a split second the other guy died, he took it over.
No, that might be it. If they can't get such a cap in, it's probably GG at this point. 3 minutes left though, Smoke going for an attack alone. Yeah, he knew one behind him. Plan 8 attacking with 2, impressive. 1. Might be it. 1 end base though. X has to push now with everyone.
Don't think they want the overtime?
No, they don't.
You have the flag.
Oh, what?
Oh. Yeah, Arx is gonna go back up.
Red flag returned.
Blue
flag
somewhere.
Returned.
Yeah.
Impressive.
Nice double from Riva. Excellent. Minutes left.
Revenge. I mean, at this point, it can go to either team, really.
Yeah, it's 50-50 right now.
It's no way of telling.
One decent push from either team, then that's GG. Arxen
going
very
alone. Dangerous already. Yeah, one miss and it's GG.
That's
nice cap. Red score. He didn't even see anyone.
Yeah. Probably his team cleared it out for him.
Yeah, there was one guy with one chance to hit him, but unfortunately he missed.
Alright,
so
and
yeah,
1.5
minutes for next.
Lucky.
Lucky standing there. Impressive. Okay, they're locking down, yeah. Taking up positions. Very defensive positions.
I think it's GG now, yeah. We're not gonna give it away.
But that's what we said in Shining as well, right?
Yeah. You have the flag. Red flag taken. Oh, Katai, oh, everyone is there. Let's go, guys. Red flag dropping.
Returned. Yeah, I mean, he should have dropped or earlier or not drop at all. Well, I mean, the cap can happen in less than 10 seconds, so.
Impressive. Still doable, even now.
Excellent.
This is it, 20 seconds now.
Impressive. Final push.
This is.
Excellent.
Nice,
yeah,
try
it's
from
GG.
Impressive. Clan 8 closing excellent. It out in the end. And getting a victory over next in the Overfrag iCTF Cup. Quite a final.
Excellent.
3-1, I think it is, yeah?
Yes, 3-1. Well played, both teams.
Peace.
Very nice game.
Yeah, Clan 8 is gonna meet Clan Temporary in this iCTF semi-final.
Also gonna be a very interesting match.
Yeah, that's gonna be interesting. I have no idea when that is though, but yeah, I guess we'll see.
Maybe somewhere this week or weekend, I don't know.
Yeah, but I think it's gonna be this week.
Okay, well, GG's guys, that's it for us.
Yeah, see you guys another time.
Later.